We're tracking the chance for scattered showers and storms into the afternoon. In fact, the entire viewing area under a marginal risk of seeing the possibility of stronger thunderstorms, possibly isolated severe weather later on with the daytime heating. Here's a look at the latest future track model. You can see scattered showers developing around 2:30 and 3 o'clock. Wind flow today out of the east and southeast. So again, lots of moisture being pumped in here across South Florida. We do it again tomorrow, but the coverage is not going to be as high as what we're seeing today. High temperatures stay in the lower 90s, and that trend continues into the next few days. So here's a look at the forecast. Boating forecast looks good. Seas are only running 2 feet, but be careful in and around those showers and storms. Light chop expected on the inland waterways. A southeasterly breeze running at 5 to 10. Here's a look at South Florida's most accurate, talking about highs in the low 90s and scattered afternoon storms.